Good morning, Park Cubs. Today is Tuesday, September 12, 2017. Welcome to the Cub Report.
There are no birthdays to celebrate today.
For lunch today, in addition to the usual items in the center station, we will have nachos.
There are no high five awards to read off today.
Cubs, you can recognize something nice that someone has done at Park by writing them a high five award. Follow the PBIS guidelines when you write your high five award. Problem solver, always safe, responsible, kind, and respectful. If you see any student or staff member following these guidelines, write them an award and put them in the red box outside Mr. Osborne's office.
Did you know that Park has a recycle club? We do. If you are interested in joining, there will be a meeting this Thursday in room 312. At 7:15. If you have any questions, see Mr. Turner.
Remember your IDs. If you forget your ID, your homeroom teacher will check you out a temporary ID. If you lose your temporary ID, you will be fined $1. So be sure to turn it back in at the end of the day. If you have a temporary ID at lunch, you are expected to sit at the temp table.
The popcorn and cookie dough fundraiser has begun. Make sure you do your part to help raise money for ASB. This helps pay things like socials, athletics, and extracurricular activities. The form looks like this. Inside there are the choices of the cookie dough or popcorn. On the back is where you can fill out the buyer's information, including what they are purchasing and how much. Make sure you collect all the money when it is returned to school. It will be divided out. Be safe. Don't go to door to door to sell.
The money that you collect goes in this packet. You will keep the form and the packet until September 25th when the fundraiser ends and turn it back in. The cookie dough and popcorn will arrive October 13th. On this day, you will pick up the items that you sold and deliver them to your buyers. Remember, let your buyers know that for each thing they buy, they will receive a free discount coupon, which looks like this. Remember that you have a chance to win prizes like shirts, gift cards, and TVs. Good luck.
Interested in going to Washington, D.C.? There will be a trip there this coming summer. The trip is now open to 6th, 7th, and 8th graders. There will be a parent meeting on September 21st at 6 p.m. in the cafeteria. A translator will be there. Scholarships are available on your first-come, first-served basis if you are interested. Please see Mrs. Green. She has packets in both Spanish and English. Here is a video about the trip to D.C.
You've learned in school how Washington, D.C. is home to many amazing sights that tell the incredible story of our country. Now, you're invited to see and feel the history, energy, and impact of our nation's capital with your own eyes. Your days will be packed from morning to night. There's so much to do in Washington, D.C. Inspiring memorials that capture our nation's history. To some of the greatest museums in the world, Smithsonian Museums, United States Holocaust Memorial Museum, the Vietnam Veterans Memorial, Mount Vernon, and many others. You and your friends will create your own memories to share for years to come.
My favorite part has been Lincoln Memorial because I got to finally see it in real life instead of on a computer.
It was pretty cool. We got to ride in this airplane like we were actually riding one. Like we got to drive it and then we got to touch a moon rock.
I think it's really amazing how they can fit so many big, huge monuments and memorials for those people who really deserve it, and they can keep it in a way so that everyone can view it, yet it's very respectful for them.
The memorial really brought a lot of heartwarming memories back because my brother was in the Marines and it was kind of hard seeing him go all the time.
This is not your ordinary history lesson. America's past comes alive before your eyes. Reach out and touch history.
Remember, all club reports can be found by going online to www.youtube.com/parksmiddleschoolcubs.
That's all for today, Cubs. I'm Hiromi.
And I'm Aurora.
And I'm Jennifer.
And remember, all park cubs are capable of success. No exceptions.
What you doing?